Fede, we're on a fantastic run at the moment, and that victory there is just so crucial for us.
Yes, amazing. We are in a very good moment, in a very good run. So yes, we know how they played today, and we are very good there. You know, we win too many duels, and after that we try to build, and then it's a fantastic goal from Key. And it's a massive 3 points as well.
It's a heck of a battle against Burnley, wasn't it? They're a very physical side, and for yourself and Alfie and Mike in particular, it was a real rough afternoon.
Yeah, very different kind of game than normal, than Liverpool or the team. But then for us, it was the same. The game plan during the week with the boss was very clear. So we do very well today on the pitch, and then start to play our way. Everyone is with confidence, and you know, we stay in the game until the goal. And yeah, happy for everyone, because everyone is working very, very, very hard for the team, for the club, and that's a good one.
In the wins in the last few weeks, the performances have been very different. You know, we scored 3 goals against Arsenal, against Notts County, we scored 8 in the cup. But today it was a different kind of performance, one where we really had to show a different side to our game.
Yeah, of course. We know today will be a very tough game, very, very close. So you can see in the pitch if anyone wins, it's for 1 goal different. So it's brilliant. You need to be in every game. It's different. This game will be about duels, about commitment, about energy. So everyone was ready, and then we created a chance and we scored one.
It was a huge sense of relief, wasn't it, when Key's shot hit the back of the net?
Yeah, I saw from behind, very clear, amazing contact, and was very good goal for him as well.
You know, one big thing over the last few weeks, Fed, is that a lot of players have scored their first goals of the season. I mean, we weren't exactly scoring a lot before Carlos came in. The likes of Tom Carroll scored, Kyle, Nathan Dyer, Wayne Routledge,
myself.
Yourself. Yeah, you've all chipped in with your goals now, so that's a big factor in the team, isn't it? That it's not just one player we're looking at to score the goals.
Yeah, I think, you know, you need for everyone. You know, for the set pieces, we score for the set pieces a few goals, and then, of course, the shape we play, you put so many players on the box, and yes, good opportunity for everyone to score. That's very good. In the cup as well, score 8 is not usual. Yes, it help everyone stay positive and want to help the team.
And defensively as well, obviously the 3 centre backs, the wing backs as well. Mike van der Hoorn has done really well in the last few weeks as well. But as a defensive unit, you're really kind of clicking.
Yeah, we are. And I would say we're comfortable with the 3 or 5 in the back. We try to build in from Mike and Alfie, try to put ball in between the lines as well. And then obviously this kind of shape, you are more balanced. And in this moment we need that, and win balls, keep the clean sheet as well, and try to put the ball to another side and put the ball in the striker, in the winger to create chances.
You look at the table now, Fed, with 2 points above the relegation zone. I mean, there's obviously a lot of work to be done yet, but a huge sense of pride in the work that's gone on over the last month or so.
Yes, it's good. It's good what we do in the last 9-10 games. But yeah, of course, we need to keep going, a lot to do. Every game is massive, the same like in January. So the important is everyone reacts in the right moment, and we are in a little bit better position, but nothing yet in our hands. So we need to keep going and try to go away at Brighton and 3 points as well.
And just finally as well, you can see the sense of belief in the team now, and with the winning, the confidence is there. The fans as well, I think, has probably mirrored that feeling as well. They're really kind of going for it, and they believe in the team.
Yeah, of course, it's brilliant. Our support, I hope, you see every challenge, every ball is behind us, and that's it's very important. No? You know the how it's important for us to play in the, at the Liberty to make difficult the other team come here and say it's difficult to come here to take a point. So yeah, of course everyone. I say it's a little bit positive, a little bit with the team, and that's another good point.